Then one is caught. It's the signal the others have been waiting for. Surrounded by vibrating bodies, the hornet at the core of the bee ball begins to overheat. The bees have the advantage, a heat tolerance 2 degrees above that of their enemy. At 46 degrees Celsius, the aggressor is roasted alive. The wild bees have spent millions of years living with the enemy. That's why they alone have developed this extraordinary survival strategy.